Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport. Welcome you and yours to Access to Bluegrass, a bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station. And here is a fine bluegrass band playing their little hearts out for you. And with no further ado, here they are.
That's an old tune from the 20s, I think, and makes a nice banjo tune. I think it came out of the jazz field, and bluegrass and blues and jazz and old hillbilly and country music are closely associated in many ways. So, and that's an example of it right there.
Okay, and we want to bring it just a little bit further up in the calendar and do one that was written by Jimmy Skinner.
We're going to bring you up to the 40s now.
I guess it was. Mr. Jimmy Skinner was a fine country music star from decades past, and he wrote a lot of good songs and a lot of bluegrass songs, too.
My dad's favorite singer.
And here's one of his that's called Don't Do It and It Won't Be on Your Mind.
If you're thinking about stepping out tonight, even though we better treat you right, it's not the thing to do, cause she leaves you blue. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind. Don't slip around and drink the warm red wine. It's not the thing to do, cause she leaves you blue. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind. So fine, you better know he's not the quiet kind. And no matter where you go, everybody's gonna know. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind. Don't slip around and drink the warm red wine. It's not the thing to do, cause she leaves you blue. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind.
Someday you want to hold her tight, kiss those ribbon lips.
slip around and drink the warm red wine. It's not a thing to do, cause cheating leaves you blue. So don't do it, and it won't be on your mind. Slip around and drink the warm red wine. It's not the thing to do, cause cheating is blue. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind. You can dance the night away, but the feeling you must pay. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind. Don't do it and it won't be on your mind.
Oh, don't do it and it won't be on your mind. That's a good rule to follow, I'll tell you that.
Sure is.
And it's not, I don't like that play now and pay later type stuff, so keep it together if you can out there in radio land.
You just keep on playing here, but make sure it's your banjo. We want you to do a song that, actually it's a tune that you wrote. How about one that's kind of written about what our lifestyle is, called Road Warrior.
Road Warrior, yeah.
Road Warrior.
Did my trusty old Deering banjo will get us through this? A workout.
That was good for us.
I think so, yeah.
Oh, workout.
Story of our lives there.
Let's do a gospel song here.
Okay.
I think folks might enjoy that.
Sounds good to me.
Here's one that we recorded a while back. It's called Where Will I Shelter My Sheep?
Shelter my sheep.
at God's door.
Okay, that's, I always love the gospel songs, and that's one of my favorites, and I guess that's why we do it.
Well, how about do a banjo tune for us?
Another banjo tune?
Yes, another banjo tune. We're in a banjo.
All kinds of banjos
today. We're in a banjo mood today. Here's one of his that, now this tune is a kind of one of those little kind of
it's
crazy
a strange
ones.
Strange ditty.
It's one that he wrote, and he calls it Devil's Run.
Yeah, I wrote this right after getting hit with a bus up in Canada.
Oh, okay. I see now. Yeah, it's not about the devil, but it was written.
Head was rocking, and I wrote this tune.
It was written after a little creek that was in Virginia, and we were driving, and we were going over these different creeks, and they have Bull Run and all these little creeks in Virginia they call Run. And so we were driving over one called Devil's Run, and he figured that was a good title for this one. So how about pick that one for us?
We said it was a little bit of craziness in that, but you got to be a little bit of crazy to drive 70 to 100,000 miles a year on the road in a little box. They call them cars and trucks, but that helps. We carry two cats on the road with us. Also, Mang and Nip. We have a license plate that says M-A-N-G-N-I-P, and I can tell you how many thousands of people says, what in the world does that mean? But we're cat people, and we love having them on the road with us. We're a little bit crazy. When you're out there as much as we are, you get a little crazy, don't you, Martha?
You sure
I believe
do.
You do.
You sure do.
The Lord's riding with us, I'll tell you, and he has to be. He's really, he should be careful who he rides with, though, I'll tell you. It's just really something.
Oh, Lord. Eddie, I think we better do another song here. Let's do a song that was written by Billy Troy Graves.
Yes.
His last
Josh
name
Graves
is.
Kid.
Yep. His last name is Graves because, well, Uncle Josh, the king of the dobro, is his daddy. This is a mighty pretty song that we had a request to do. It's called "The Rose on the Riverbank." She stands at the water's edge to watch the river flow, thinking of her long-lost love and why he had to go. She knows his life is over, he will return no more. And each day she remembers upon the river shore, there's a rose upon the riverbank reaching toward the sun. The dew shines on the petals as another morning comes. There's a rose upon the riverbank bending with the wind. It blossoms in the summer, gone again. Her tears are softly falling gently to the ground. The sparkling water calls to her and gently pulls her down. Now the lovers drift together, and this the river knows. She promised him forever when he gave to her a rose. There's a rose upon the riverbank reaching towards the sun. The dew shines on the petals as another morning comes. There's a rose upon the riverbank bending with the wind. It blossoms in the summer, then it's gone again. His hand was on her shoulder, she did turn around, looked into her lover's eyes and smiled without a sound. And they love each other with a medal for their bed. The river was their music and the rose grew at their head. There's a rose upon the riverbank reaching toward the sun. The dew shines on the petals as another morning comes. There's a rose upon the riverbank bending with the wind. It blossoms in the summer, then it's gone again. Want to jump a little bit?
I think we will. Let's do something crazy and silly here.
Oh, right up your
I've
alley.
I've always enjoyed the silly stuff myself.
Uh-huh.
Just the nature of the beast. So
we'll do one that takes us back to, I guess, in the 50s.
55, 56.
Back when Eddie used to pretend he was Carl Perkins and Elvis Presley all rolled up into one, I think.
You better believe it.
But we enjoy this one, I guess, both of us.
I had everything but the looks.
This is one called "Baby, Let's Play House."
See you dead, little girl, and be with another man. Come back, baby, come back now. Come back, baby, come back. Come back, baby, wanna play house with you.
Baby, 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 baby,
baby,
You may go to school. You may ride a pink Cadillac. Don't you be nobody's fool. Come back, baby, come back now. Come back, baby, come back. Come back, baby, won't I dance with you?
Elvis's, I think it was about his first big hit record. I think that was what it was.
I was born then, but I was too little to remember.
Yeah, I know. I wasn't much older than you, just 11 years. Okay.
Well, how about do a fine old banjo tune here?
Black Mountain Rag, let me tune down here for this one.
That's right. He's got to put it in.
Give y'all a lesson on how to do the detuning on a banjo.
Pretty simple,
tell
actually.
Tell them all about it, honey.
That's all you do is tune down these two strings here and move that little thingy doodle there and make sure it's in.
Simplified the heck out of that.
Yeah. Yep. This is an old tune that some people know as Green Mountain Hop, but I think it was originally called Black Mountain Rag, so that's the way we're going to do it. Does that banjo know this one? Okay, that's good.
Yeah, but the picks don't.
Thank you.
thank y'all very much. We're going to just hit a couple notes of something else here on the old guitar as we go out here. And we've enjoyed today and this show, and we'll be looking for you down the line somewhere. Have a great time today. Remember the Lord.
Well, it looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time to pack up our gear and get out of here and let another fine program come on. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate that. And we appreciate the cards and letters and emails and telephone calls, whatever. We really appreciate those, folks. It makes this all worthwhile. And we want to thank our people behind the scenes, our whole crew, there's a bunch of them, so I can't name all of them. Until next time, this is DJ Davenport wishing you and yours the very, very best. And take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people. Bye.